Hey, it's DJ from DJ's Trains. It's 2:33 in the morning, and a railroad just called me to go to work, and it wasn't my turn. And so they said, okay, you're right, it wasn't your turn, go back to bed. And now I can't. And this is life on the railroad. So if you want to model accurately, invite your friends over at 2:30 in the morning. And when they come over, tell them, we're not running trains, go back to bed. See how that works out for you. Even the cats are sleeping.
I needed some concrete bridge piers for my layout, but after seeing the limited selection and the high prices, I decided it was time to build them myself. So using plastic styrene, I cut a long strip at 20 scale feet high using my end scale ruler. Then using the back of my razor blade, I made lines at 5 feet, 10 feet, 15 feet. Next, I cut two sections at 40 feet long and two sections at 10 feet long for my sides. I glued them together. Added some strip styrene for the strength, and then I added some for the top to hold the top part on. Now to make the top, all I did was flip it over, place it on some blank styrene, and that serves as a guide in case yours are slightly crooked or if your measurements are going to be different. This way you could just simply trace it out onto what's going to be your roof piece and then glue it from the inside so you don't have glue dripping down the sides of it. And finally, I primed it, painted it, weathered it with chalks, and it looks good. It looks really good. And it costs about a tenth of what a store-bought one would cost you. You can even try making a concrete viaduct like I did on a previous layout. It's all up to you. Oh, bonus part of the video, bonus, is update on my city scene. And this is using the concrete piers. Looks pretty good. Working on the parking lot, and that's out of foam board. That was a pretty good idea. I like you guys giving me good ideas like that one, so keep them coming. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so under DJ's Trains, and each week I'll try to put a new how-to video on here where I'll just tell you how life is on the railroad. It sucks. Oh, wait. Don't click away. Before you go anywhere else on the internet, go to my website, djstrains.com. And I'm selling a lot of my leftover N-scale stuff, some stuff you've seen in previous tutorial videos. And my prices are pretty good. Everything's negotiable. You see something like, that's a little high. Send me an email with what you want to pay for it. And if I think it's good, you got it. All right, check it out, djstrains.com. See you guys.